couple of weeks after the pandemic emergency was declared here in Costa Rica. I was sitting in the kitchen watching TV with my wife, and we were just seeing how cases were going up. At that point in time, you know, I thought, well, maybe there's something that we as human beings, we as a company, can do to help our country. It all happened very fast. Like, I talked to Timothy maybe on a Monday morning.
And I was like, you're not a doctor. How are we going to help? Well, I'm an esthetician, I'm an engineer, and I have other 11 volunteers at Intel that are willing to create mathematical models.
Intel, being a technology company, make use of tools such as dashboards to, you know, easily summarize that data and show you where the trend is, right? What direction is the data going?
Luis got this, let's say, very weird call.
And I answered the phone. It turns out to be this guy named Roman Macaya. He's the president of the Costa Rican Social Security Board. He called me on Monday morning. I was like, sure, let's meet up. When do you want to meet? And he said, tomorrow. A pandemic, it's way more complicated than just reproduction rate. There's economics involved, there's politics, there's socials, there's many other things. If we look at the data the wrong way, people could die. But at least with this simple tool, we were able to help them, you know, figure out one of the most basic aspects. If we open up, are we gonna crowd the hospitals with people? And in the end, that was the dashboard that we gave them. I definitely think and feel and believe now that the work that our team did saved lives. How wonderful is that?